A new scam is targeting Macau residents with incoming calls from Papua New Guinea plying mobile phones. Authorities are urging people not to call back foreign numbers to avoid being defrauded.
Got a missed call from Papua New Guinea. Do not call back. Another phone scam has been clogging phone lines in Macau, with several people reporting having received phone calls from numbers from Papua New Guinea, but not only. The owner of this smartphone, for example, received more than a dozen calls just today. Calls incoming from Tonga, South Sudan, and Dominica. Others have told TDM News they've been receiving calls from Congo. The judiciary police are warning residents to be vigilant, as the authorities were also notified about the issue. Do not disclose any personal details, and above all, do not make any money transfer upon request, even if the caller says he or she represents an official government department. Macau is currently the target of many phone scams, where people are usually tricked into giving money to the callers. However, information shows this scam, not new around the world, is slightly different. The intention of the callers is that people call back. The scammers might be calling from what is known as a premium number, which means people who returned the call could be charged more than just the typical. How the money gets to the scammers or how they have Macau residents' numbers is unknown. The judiciary police explained that the caller ID can be fabricated randomly through a software. TDM News has asked the authorities how many complaints have been received and also if there are measures put in place to somehow block the calls. But no answer was provided. However, CTM says it is not possible to block the numbers as they come from many different sources and not all might have origin in a scam. Macau Main's operator told TDM it has received more than 50 complaints, but is not sure how many people here are being targeted. For now, it's in your hands. Do not call back to any phone number unless you're sure it comes from a legitimate source.